if I'm an investor and I'm looking at this market and I'm worried about the Fed meeting, them not cutting rates, them possibly hiking rates, which is a very slim possibility, what should I do?
If you're an investor, you can stay the course. I mean, I think that you can trim stocks that you don't think are good. Okay, so for instance, on our Actionalist video, I'll talk about Palo Alto. I don't think Palo Alto had a great quarter. We were patient, and maybe we have to trim some. So you look at what you had that didn't have a good quarter, of which there weren't many. And, you know, for instance, should we sell Kohl's? If it has a yield with interest rates going down or steadily down, we can justify owning it. Dow, Kohl's, BP, even though I know that they screwed up. Okay, and they did screw up. Well, BP just because it's an oil play. But look at your portfolio. Make a judgment about who had a bad first quarter and sell that stock.